The Bruins looking to remain perfect against the Maple Leafs as they lock horns for the fourth time this season. Toronto with just a lone victory in their last 10 games, having scored just 11 goals during that stretch. In the first period, the home team looks to draw first blood.
Marchand picks it up. Drops it back to Pulaski for Hayes. In shoots, Reimer stop, rebound, Marchand scores! Brad Marchand is 21st of the year, and Boston takes the lead. In comes Mathias, shrugs off a check, Sean Mathias. Back for Pulak, he shot partly blocked there by Marchand. Gets it back towards the goal, they score! Looked like Sean Mathias or Daniel Winnick got a stick on it. And Toronto has tied the game with 10:04 to go in the second period.
Winnick's deflection has tied the game at one.
Toronto's had a tough time against division opponents. Pasternak centers it. Off the sideboards, Krejci sends it back in front, score! Brad Marchand's got two, and the Bruins lead 2-1.
Marchand is dead tired, and he's the recipient of a perfect pass to score the second Bruins goal.
The 24 goals all last year. Pasternak sends it back, and off the pipe goes through. Loose puck, Reimer down, Krejci scores! David Krejci pokes it home, and the Bruins take a two-goal lead.
Two goals in 44 seconds.
No idea where that puck was, but he moved and scored it out. Pulak across the rise. His long shot scores! That's tipped by Rask, and the Leafs are back within one. Got it, Komarov?
Yeah, that's Leo Komarov. Yeah. Jeez, that's a heck of a deflection.
And Komarov back on it. The Hunwick puts shut, scores! That's tipped as well. Looks like Kadri got a piece, and the game is tied at three.
Three deflected shot goals.
Kadri works it back in. Tips around Bergeron, drops it back. Gardner, Ian Wade shoots it deflected. Rask makes a stop. Parenteau scores! Pierre Parenteau, the overtime winner. And the Toronto Maple Leafs come back from two goals down in the third to beat the Bruins in Boston. And so the Maple Leafs have an elusive win.
A big comeback win for the Maple Leafs, who snap a four-game skid with a 4-3 overtime win. It's just the second victory for Toronto in their last 11 games overall. Brad Marchand with his fourth two-goal game of the season for the Bruins in the losing cause.